All right, back now to that breaking news in Denver. Two people shot at 7th and Sherman, just east of Lincoln and across Spear Boulevard, from us right here at Fox 31 Studios.
Yeah, Fox 31's Ashley Michels just arriving there on scene. What do we know, Ashley?
Yeah, so actually my photographer and I, we had just left Fox 31 Studios. We were headed out to our live shot, and we saw emergency vehicles pulling in right here behind us, and we decided to stop and check out what was going on. This turned out to be a very serious situation. Again, we're here at 7th and Sherman. That's where we're standing. You can see a very large police presence out here. A lot of officers. We have seen them talking to people, getting witness statements, and there is police tape up here at 7th and Sherman, and then it extends down 7th toward Lincoln. Now, to give you an idea of where we're talking about, we don't know what this involves. We will just preface it with that, but this is happening outside of another local news station in town. This is outside the Channel 7 building. There's also an apartment complex on one corner, and also on the other side of this very busy intersection here at 7th and Sherman is an apartment building that is under construction. And there's also a row of tap rooms and taco shops and bars and restaurants, places that a lot of people would be this time of night on a Tuesday. You expect a lot of people probably to be out here. Now, again, we don't know the circumstances leading up to what happened here, but we do know that there were two people shot, two people taken to the hospital. We don't know what condition those people are in here tonight or what circumstances led up to this. I do want to point you to one other detail out here that we still have a lot of questions about. Now, if you take a look, there is a vehicle that seems to have its headlights on and its back doors open, like maybe this was stopped very abruptly. We don't know what role this may have played in this. That is all part of the investigation. But as you can see, Denver police officers are out here. They're conducting this investigation, and hopefully we'll be able to get you more answers. Live in Denver, Ashley Michels, Fox 31. Yeah.